Wesbart approached ICS to provide them with a full turnkey solution to their multiple products which they put down their production line.
The main reason we looked to automate this process was to improve our delivery times to our customers and improve our product quality. We had a rough idea of what we wanted, and ICS came fully on board and designed a space-saving layout. The reason we use ICS as an integrator is because we wanted a local company that would come in and understand the needs of the business.
ICS Robotics was established over 30 years ago. As one of the leading integrators in the UK, we specialise in in-house design of all our systems. This enables us to provide bespoke turnkey solutions to our customers. Wesbart, we're working with a current press brake supplier. Due to the number of products Wesbart are wanting to look at putting through their system, they approached ICS Robotics for a full turnkey solution. This solution included multiple conveyor systems, vision systems, but most importantly, the KUKA robotic solution, which was utilized with vacuum gripper technology to handle the products through the press brakes. Working with KUKA robotics, ICS completed the mechanical design stage where everything was passed through KUKA sim, and we simulated the entire process. This enabled us to ensure that the gripper designs, the selection of robots was correct first time for the project.
So this system has a number of elements that are all tied in to work with the robot, and each of those elements has a way of interfacing with the robot. For example, this system has a Keyence vision system on it, which is perfectly lined up to plumb straight into the robot controller through an Ethernet IP communication. The KUKA KR10 Utilise was the perfect robot for this application. Its speed, reliability and the reach available with that robot sits perfectly within the cell and allows the amount of dexterity combined with the speed and reach required for this application. So KUKA Robotics have a system partnership program, and partners are brought on board based on their credibility and their reliability, and is really a way of promoting them and helping them become more known in the world of automation. This particular project actually helped ICS elevate from a silver partner to a gold partner, and that was based on the incredible work that they've done on this system. Since this system's been in place, ICS have now moved on to have their own in-house KUKA sim facilities, which means that when they have projects they need to automate, they can now simulate the robots themselves without relying on us for that simulation package.
All the staff have been fully on board with the robot system. They enjoy doing the robot programming, and they enjoy the excitement of seeing a system in place within their company. It shows the company is serious about investing and maintaining their jobs. This will certainly help future-proof the operations. It allows us to control our costs and, most importantly, control our quality. We will certainly look to automate other sections of the process when the time is right.
Industrial intelligence.